that I feel like the way you experience a film is influenced by what you're expecting. And I think perhaps I was expecting one thing and it was another. And so when all these things, when these sort of farcical and very theatrical elements of it started happening, it just, I was just a bit like, oh, like I'm not really on board with that, not really on board with that. But if I'd gone into it thinking that this is what it's going to be, then it might have been a different story. But I think go on, sorry, Fergus.
I was just going to say it's inherently a difficult situation, isn't it? Because this is a podcast where I've selected a film that I am saying is the most overlooked film of all time. Mm-hmm. Therefore, I'm a person who went into a cinema and watched it not knowing anything about it and thinking there's a couple of actors I like in this. And I was like, I really enjoyed that film. And then it was, I find it, I'm a person who, if I like a film, I'll rewatch it. But I think it's a very nice film to spend time with. You know, it's a perfectly rewatchable film. So I've rewatched it a few times and loved it more each time. So it's become something that I have a very like personal relationship with. Whereas if you come into something with expectations that, you know, it's completely different. Yeah. Mm. But like when you talk about likable characters, that would be a big pet peeve of mine, but like it's each to their own, isn't it? I'm all for unlikable people in films. My favourite characters are always the least supposedly likable.
I was thinking this actually, and I was weighing up whether to ask you or not. What would Dad or Martin Fishback pick if he was coming on this podcast? Because I imagine he'd be very much like a bridge over the River Kwai.
It's quite a good show.
Apocalypse
Where
now.
Eagles Dare, The Great Escape, Dad films.
Yeah. Oh,
Magnificent Seven.
What would he pick? That's such a good question. I think he'd either sort of, I think he'd maybe try and show you his intelligence, you know? So, actually, Seven Samurai, Kurosawa. Probably Japanese. He'd probably try and show you intelligence.